working on this for a full 5 hours. And now I love it and I'm proud of it. I cannot believe it's been 5 hours, and it also just like does not look great. I feel like it looks pretty decent for my first project.
Guest composer Kareem Walker sent me some initial pieces of score. Very juicy, with a strong, sharp flavor. And kaffir limes, which are not true limes.
I got an email saying that my application status is updated, so I'm interested to see if I got in or not. I got accepted. It feels kind of wild to say I just got like accepted to college.
I do not know why this was my reaction. Like, I genuinely seem disappointed, and I'm very happy that I got in. I think I was just like a mix of shocked, but oh my god, watching that cracked me up. So, not that it matters, but my explanation.
Okay, it's kind of, it's definitely raining now.
I got some new yarn and some college mail today, and it's weird to get college mail now, especially knowing that I might be attending some of these colleges. I did get accepted to one of the colleges I applied to, and that feels weird. Like, I'm excited and proud of myself, but I'm also, I feel sad about it, because that means I'll be leaving soon. But let's not get too far ahead of ourselves.
I get to go first, yeah.
Oh my god, they're little babies. I didn't even see that. They're like riding sore.
It is so warm and comfortable. It was a great present. I'm working on a series of paintings.
This one is definitely kind of ruined. It feels really like disproportionate.
Some of the paint dripped, and so it looks like that person's crying, but it's fine. Ooh.